This is an update on the Agrius convolvuli chrysalises that I just took out of the fridge. They are all still alive and moving, so it's all good. It's spring in my country, and it's time for them to develop and hatch into moths. So I took them out of the fridge and keep them at room temperature until they hatch, and then I will release them in the wild.